Welcome to the 290 More Podcast, and this is my first trailer review and reaction. And we got the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2022 coming out on Netflix. I'm not sure if it's a TV show or a movie, to be determined as far as my knowledge goes. But for right now, we're just checking out this trailer and just giving our raw review and reaction. I've known about this trailer for a couple days now, but I want to wait to share my reaction with you guys. The last one I've seen, I didn't see the one with Trey Songz and all that, so it's been a minute since I've seen it. But if you're a fan of horror, you know that the Texas Chainsaw Massacre or Leatherface is a cult classic. So let's get right into this trailer. Okay, can't drive. What's up? Okay, that's a Tesla. So it gotta be in recent times. They gotta be in 2022. So it can't be the same Leatherface, because if it's the same Leatherface, he had to be like 100 years old.
You should see this.
It looked like a different house. But they still dress like the 80s, though. But young people dress like the 80s.
Oh my God.
It's a lot going on.
This is hardest to
hear. Mine's about you.
I'm afraid your old friend's back.
And the original Texas Chainsaw.
50 years I've been waiting for this night. Just to see him again.
Been waiting 50 years to see him? Where you been at?
Leatherface.
I hope they ain't trying to say do it a ghost like he Jason them now.
Looks like it's you that he wants.
I'm not gonna let him kill you.
Party bus.
Try anything and you're canceled, bro.
Oh, fuck. He said, try anything and you're canceled, bro. Don't try none of that. Oh, shorty. Yeah. It looks like a movie. I hope it's a movie, man, because I can't remember the last TV show I actually stuck through and watched, so. I'm just gonna have to check it out, see what how it is when it gets here, man. I hope it's good, man. I ain't seen a good scary movie in a while. So appreciate y'all for watching this video review reaction of Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2022 coming soon to Netflix. Appreciate y'all for watching. Make sure you subscribe, make sure you like and hit the bell icon for more videos just like this one. All right, in a minute, gang.